Humans, animals, and plants need air to survive. But how can they survive if the air that they breathe is polluted? The release of gaseous pollutants from burning fuel of motor vehicles, industrial processes, etc. are contributing to air pollution. Day by day, the fresh air of the environment is getting polluted. It is important to keep close control over pollutants for future generations. Issued in public interest by Karnataka Bank. Your family bank across India.